Hello and welcome to NIS.
That's a new fastest lap for Muller, 30.2.
I'm thinking about actually qualifying today. Don't know how good of an idea that actually is, but.
Pit exit's clear. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
But if we can get it anywhere close to our all-time best, then I think we should be pretty good. Of course, this being the first lap, it's probably not going to be as good as it should.
21st, you're now 1.6 seconds off the pace. That lap time was 31.7.
Oh yeah, I'm guessing going up more on the high line is faster. Or maybe the track conditions were just better. And I don't know what went up with that. But those were just some terrible laps. What the hell?
Your speed. Box in 1190 feet.
Well, a lot of people seem to be qualifying because I'm all the way down at
P22. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Well, don't know exactly what went on.
That's the end of the session. 22nd place.
Don't know exactly what went on there, but yeah, P22. If we didn't qualify, we would have only. I guess we would have been a little bit further back in the field, but not that much. Okay, we get 5 replacements, although we probably don't need all of those. Let's go ahead and get this car started on up. I'm probably gonna make a video about this, but I'm gonna try to change my not exactly totally change my style of commentary, but I know I've been getting kind of angry in my latest videos. And
car number 34, I mean, in the outside lane.
It's something I don't exactly necessarily like. I mean, sure, it's okay to get upset every now and then. Okay then, what are you doing? That car is just asleep.
We need to catch up to car number 34.
But yeah, it's okay to get upset every now and then, but it's been a kind of a trend in my latest videos, so I just need to I just need to try to go about it a different way, have a different attitude and about things, and also just try to race a bit differently. Atlanta didn't exactly go my way last week. Granted, I haven't exactly raced there a lot. Didn't exactly get a chance to race there a whole bunch last year. Whenever iRacing first got there, or whenever I think first hosted the sessions. So I mean, it was just kind of, I guess it was kind of my bad for not really understanding how people race there and everything. And also it was just a big old spill of bad luck. I usually actually, even old Atlanta, I usually have very amounts of bad luck, which seemingly is the case all the time at someone's home track, it seems.
Right.
Seems like.
Car on the low
side.
Still there. Low side's clear. Well done, Corey. Good stuff. Carlo. He's still with you. Clear inside. The 18.
I'm honestly not really pushing.
P15, you've just done a 31.8. On the inside. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear inside. The gap ahead is now.
Yeah, shit, I lifted it off way too much.
It's car on the low side. Hold your line. Still there. Low side's clear. B17. It's car low.
Oh no.
Clear low. Car low. Stay high. Inside's clear.
On okay, on the back
car
end.
Low, stay high. Clear inside.
Anywhere else? And then it's like, okay, only on the back end. Okay, at least we don't have wheel damage. Like, trying to stay out of the way kind of resulted in me going into the wall like that.
Fastest lap for Rowlands, 30.3.
Let's see. Yeah, I am just messing up this track.
Still there.
So much.
My side's clear.
I mean, I had a good run at this track, or I had good practice run. It's just.
Ricardo is now leading.
It's just I'm not quite understanding the Shaq car at the moment.
18th.
I thought I was, but clearly I'm not. Maybe it's not a good idea to have it in.
Car on the inside. Keep your line. Clear low.
P19. You've just done a 33.0.
Okay, so yeah, that's not exactly... works how I'm thinking like maybe you downshift somewhere. No, you don't. That's just terrible.
P18, that lap was a 32.3.
Still there.
Clear outside. Alright, let's just try to save tires. Even though we're probably going to be doing a very bad job at it. Oh, Jesus.
P19. That was a 32.1.
Yeah, I really need to either stop using...
Clear down low. Car on the low side. Clear inside.
Crew chief, I think.
Is now in the lead.
That is just really throwing me off.
P21. That lap time was 32.5.
Yo, okay, I'm gonna turn down this force feedback a little bit. Because I was surprisingly driving better.
The lap time was at 32.0.
Whenever it wasn't a thing, or so high.
That was 31.3. Race cars out, we're under caution.
Alright, so that was a nicely timed yellow.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Box in 870 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh, I kind of forgot I had damage. Yeah, I think those tires are going to be fine until either the next yellow or if we go green for long enough. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wish there was a way to put the actual like water temperature in Celsius, but you know, keep the miles per hour. Measurement, you know, the same. Now, I'm probably going to be on the outside, which is totally fine. Oop, someone else is going to be being let by. Possibly, I think.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yeah.
Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
Alright, let's actually try to improve our pacing.
Green, 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 let's go.
I'm on the inside. Both sides clear.
That was an okay start.
P17.
I am not P17!
Car inside.
Yeah, that's... it's kind of official. I'm gonna stop using...
Car low. Low side's clear.
Or I'm gonna at least try to attempt to fix it, or I'm just gonna stop using crew chief altogether here soon. Don't get me wrong, it's good and everything like that for automatic fueling, but
still there. Low side's clear. Stay high. Clear low.
It's just, it's confusing as hell sometimes. Whenever it starts doing, like, you know, P17, whenever you're clearly in, like, 27th position.
P18.
Yeah. P18 while we're in 31st position. Nice.
So Eberhard behind is now 1.5.
The car is actually starting to feel more comfortable.
P18.
Even though I'm not actually fast or whatnot, as long as I don't, like, you know, wreck or anything like that, you know, keep it together. Holy shit, what the hell is going on up here? But yeah, if we stay out of trouble, because it's still very early on in the race, but if we stay out of trouble, then we can surely can, you know, make up a few positions and hopefully pull a nice strategy out of the bag or do something clever.
Was at 31.5.
I am slightly losing time to the cars ahead, but
you've just done a 31.3.
Not by dramatically, which is good. I don't know if that's just because they're damaged or not now. And to be fair, I'm actually kind of glad that we're running green for so long, because I don't want to have so many cautions.
Your lap time was 31.4.
Like, I don't mind one every, you know, probably, you know, possibly 40 laps or so, or 30 laps or so, because that will probably keep myself from getting lapped and possibly take some other people out. But then again, there's also a lot of times where people just kind of wreck themselves out and don't get a yellow, and then you gain a place via attrition that way. I'm not even trying to set my fastest laps. I'm just kind of doing them.
Now
oh, looks like he scraped the wall.
Car outside. Clear on the outside.
Looks like he gave me that position without much fuss. Although I suspect that he will be fighting back if I don't, you know, stay fast enough. So let's just keep up the pace. Now I wonder if these people just have damage, or if they're wearing out the tires essentially fast.
15th place. You've just done a 31.6.
Because honestly, my tires, yeah, they're feeling kind of, you know, a bit on the worn side, but they feel completely fine.
Cooper is now in the lead.
I mean, like, say, if a yellow was to come out right now, yeah, for sure, I would get new tires, but I'm not in desperate need of tires at all. And plus, I mean, I'm estimating that we're probably in the, like, around 88% tires right now.
That was at 31.2.
Car not high, stay low.
Keep your line.
He's still there.
He's still with you. Clear on the outside.
Come on.
31.6.
There we go. My goodness, my rear end went a bit spooky there.
Car inside. He's still there. Clear on the inside.
Okay, now my rear end is starting to get a little loose. Only just now, though. I wish I was P14.
Carlo. Clear on the inside.
Okay, I see. You're just on fresher tires. Okay, now I'm actually starting to use the tires a bit more. Cause I'm actually actively trying to catch this guy. Although that's probably not smart. I went for a move there. Didn't exactly work out. I can't believe that move actually worked. Whoops.
P13, you've just done a 31.8.
Man, that just totally killed a lot of my momentum. But as long as we can keep it up, I think we can manage it.
Your last lap time was at 32.0.
Yeah, that was not faster at all. Shit.
There's a car inside. Stay high. Clear down low.
B15.
Yeah, that's bad wheel damage.
Car low, stay high. Inside's clear.
Johnson is now leading.
Damn it. I totally need a yellow now. Wait, what? What are you doing?
Lap time was 32.3.
I wonder if his temperature is all messed up.
That lap was at 31.9.
I'm guessing that's still just the same old damage on the back end.
16th place. That lap was at 31.5.
The only reason why I'm not pitting right away is because of, I'm kind of hoping for a yellow, and it's like close enough to the pit window to where something might actually happen.
Callow is now in the lead.
What exactly happened to the leader? We're about to be halfway here. You're really defensive about the wooden spoon, huh?
Race car is out. We're under caution.
Well, I'm glad that happened. I knew I was actually pretty much right about, you know, staying out and not immediately pitting. I wonder if that caution was caused by that dropout. Alright.
The leader is pitting now. The car in front is pitting. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 850 feet. We'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 1. Box now.
Yikes, a minute. A minute worth of repairs. Yeah, with that wheel damage, we was using a lot of the tire. Yeah, I can still feel and see a little bit of the wheel damage, still feel and see a little bit of the wheel damage in the wheel, but. Exactly paying all that much attention. Can I throw a sorry up there? I'm gonna at least...
Race car's coming in this lap.
Gonna come in and not stay for too long.
Watch your speed. Box in 870
but at
feet.
Least come in for a short bit.
We'll need to stop again.
Just to
box in 5, 4,
go to
three,
the end.
2, 1. Box now.
Okay, yeah, I'm only gonna go up to 30. I think 30 is a nice number for us to complete the repairs on the... On the next time we get a caution.
Prepare for green flag.
What in the hell went on there?
Green flag.
I am not P13! Okay, the car feels much, much better compared to whenever I smacked the wall earlier. And I know for certain that, that they're probably, well, I don't want to say for certain, but, you know, there's a high likely chance of them wrecking
14th.
Before
okay,
we're
at the halfway point.
Before the white flag.
56 laps of fuel remaining.
I mean, look at them already. Holy shit. I'm having to turn the wheel a lot. Alright, like, I'm not gonna last very... These tires are not gonna last very long with this wheel damage.
The car ahead has just done at 30.4.
But I mean, I am kind of keeping up pace, though. But I am gonna lose a ton once these tires wear out.
Stay low. Still there. Clear outside.
P15. Okay, Corey, the next car is Valerio. The leader's just done it, 30.2.
Well, at least I can still still see the leaders.
right, Corey. You're reeling. Valerio, in. The gap is now 0.6. That lap time was 30.7.
I set my fastest lap to... Oh, no.
Race car's out.
My God, my heart stopped for a second. And I didn't know how I missed that. I saw my life flash before my eyes.
Andras, behind is pitting. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in, 870 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end. Box in, 5, 4, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, I probably didn't need to replace my tires, but I kind of was felt like I needed to because of the tire damage. Oops. I might get docked for speeding. Okay, I still got wheel damage, but yeah, definitely, and I can still kind of tell, but it's definitely not as dramatic and painful as it was before, so. How many laps we have to go? 59. Yeah, I'm gonna put a sorry up there because I wasn't paying attention. If I was to hit someone, it would have been my fault. You know, whenever you're letting someone through, you don't have to
okay, Corey,
go below
ready.
The yellow line
the end of this lap.
Or white line or whatever the case may be. What is 11 doing?
Paint scan. Don't do that again.
Hey, we gotta get by the third.
I'm steady to hide.
Oh my god. 11, you're on the inside.
Ice car's coming in. Be ready. Green flag, we're racing.
What a scumbag. I think he knew he was supposed to be on the inside.
Still with you. They're high. Stay low. He's still there. Still there. You're clear on the outside. Car on the outside. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. The outside's clear. Outside. He's still there.
I mean, like, granted, if he genuinely didn't know, then, you know,
and still there.
Then alright, he didn't still know, but I'm having a feeling he still heard there. Everyone, or he heard me say, hey,
outside.
Oh my god.
Still there. Keep your line, the clear high.
11's such a dumbass.
Car on the outside. He's still there. He's still with you.
Race car's out. Like
totally take the 1X.
Cars pitting. The car ahead's pitting now.
Okay, what the fuck? What the hell's going on here? I'm honestly nervous as hell. How everyone's pacing now. Alright. How many cars are actually on the lead lap? Still around 20 cars, yeah. Alright. I mean, I don't know, that number might change once, you know, once the standings update and we, you know, circle around a couple times. This race has actually surprisingly went by quite fast. We still have 50 to go. Oh, I forgot to mute my mic just then, sorry.
Race car's in this lap. Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
Alright, I haven't been this close to the front yet. And I have a damaged car, so this is probably not going to go well.
You're clear up high.
Okay, Corey, going out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
It's car low.
P8.
It's car on the low side. He's still there. He's still there. Clear inside.
The car in front is brown.
It's car low, stay high. He's still with you. He's still there. Hold your line. Keep this line. Still there. You're clear on the inside.
All right, Corey, the next car is Schaefer.
Honestly, I know whenever I pulled up the lap zero or not, it said 50 to go, and that's like, oh my goodness, 50 to go.
Race car's out, we're under caution.
Well, there's another caution. But yeah, I know we just hit under 50 to go.
The leader, Gallo, is pitting.
Really? Wonder how long they've been on tires then. Well, I don't like being this close up front, so I am gonna
watch your speed.
Go in the pits and get some new tires in that case.
70 feet. You got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, we didn't need tires. If anything, we're wearing out our front lefts more. And I think that was the case even before we had that damage.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
That was a much smoother transition to the front. Or to the front of the pack, yeah. Well, we should be good on tires and stuff till the end of the race if it goes green. We're probably gonna, like, say if it goes to green, white, checkered, or if it's like, say, 10 to go and it goes yellow, then we will definitely come in for tires. But yeah, like, say if it goes yellow in like the next 10 or so laps, then I don't really see the point of coming in.
Green, let's go. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Alright, I kind of fluffed that,
13th place.
That restart, because I lifted off.
It's 3 wide, you're on the outside. Be careful. Clear on the inside. Car low, stay high. He's still with you. Clear on the inside.
Alright then.
Stay high. Still there. Low side's clear.
I almost caused a crash there, I think. I'm pretty sure I did.
That is
hilarious.
Fastest lap today.
I set my fastest lap with a damaged car with wheel damage. And I'm not even really trying. I mean, I'm trying to keep up, but I mean, it's just like I'm not like trying to like push to my, you know, heart's content or anything like that.
On the high side. your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the outside.
Humphrey is leading the race.
Car outside. He's still there. He's still with you. Outside's clear.
You know, if you... Oh, God. If everyone else wants to call us chaos up ahead, then you go right up ahead. Try to... I almost drifted up into his line, shit.
On the outside. Still there. Still there. Rewind to down low. Clear high.
Yeah, this wheel damage isn't exactly helping things, but... I mean, if we can keep it from, like, wrecking into someone or ramming into the wall even more... Well, you know, still also keeping up this pace and not, you know, going dramatically slow to where we get lapped 1,000 times by the leader, then I think we can make a good result out of this.
Car hard. He's still there. Hold your line.
You've just done a 30.7.
Oh no.
Clear outside.
Okay, yeah, I had to brake a little bit. Like, I was trying to keep as much speed as possible, but I felt my car going up, or drifting up.
V13.
Now, where is the wreck? Okay, I thought it was going to be in the front stretch. Now, the real question is, are we going to pit? Because it's only been about 10 laps. I say nay.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 35 Celsius.
I mean, we could. And we would still have one set of tires remaining. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make a split second decision, or last minute
limit.
Split, or box you
in
get what
eight,
I mean.
170 feet. You got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I honestly, it probably doesn't need. Actually, you know, I was wearing out the front lefts a little bit. Alright, yeah. And then for that one set of tires, we'll save till it's like 10 to go or green, white, checkered or something like that. Yeah, what was the 15 doing it right then? I honestly thought I was cleared of him. I think he accelerated a little bit forward. I don't know. Maybe I wasn't the one that was paying attention before I got ready to go back down low. All right, about 30 to go.
We're going green next time by. Alright, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
Alright. People, I mean, not like they already started to get a little bit more feisty, but with 30 to go, getting towards the end of the race, they're definitely, everyone's gonna get a little bit more feisty.
Green flag, we're racing. Car on the low side.
P11.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear inside. Car low. You're up high, three wide. Take it easy. You're up high, three wide. It's three wide. You're up high.
My God.
And still there. Clear down low. It's car low. Still there. Tenth position. It's car on the low side. He's still there. Clear low. Car low. He's still with you. Clear inside. Stay high. He's still with you. Keep your line. Inside's clear. It's car inside. He's still there. Low side's clear.
Alright, I have survived.
The lap time was 30.6.
Are you fucking serious? You really gonna squeeze me like that, 17?
Car on the outside. He's still with you. Keep this line. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there.
B12.
We're not even on the same goddamn lap. I mean, I understand you have every right to fight and everything on the oval, but I mean, it's kind of a ridiculous what you're doing.
He's still with you, outside clear.
Alright then, fuck it. Go crash into someone else.
Still there. Keep your line. Keep this line. He's still with you. Still there. Clear on the outside. Still there. Hold your line. High side's clear.
Reactor. Mikado, ahead is now
1 mile high. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line.
You've just done a 30.9.
Clear on the outside. Clear outside.
My god, that fucking scared the ever living shit out of me. Oh, and look at who comes parading on the inside like a jackass.
B12.
Go and look, I can gain a position.
On the high side. Still with you. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still with you.
You've just done a 31.4.
Still there. Clear on the outside.
Race car is out. We're under caution.
Whoa, I don't blame that guy for getting scared. Oh man, all right. See how many laps we have to go, 20? All right, good.
Leader, Gallo, is pitting. The car ahead's pitting.
I am gonna go ahead and pit for tires.
Look out for the pit.
I know I said I would pit more close to 10 to go or whatever, but
4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I would. Yeah, I feel much better getting new tires now. I'm really hoping this race gets finished here soon.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right.
Be ready, we're going green. Green flag.
Inside. Still with you. Still there.
V14.
Still there. Still there. Inside's clear.
Car inside.
Yeah, I kind of went still on there. The inside just then, I think.
Hold your line.
Better stay with you. Nervous.
Front is Schaefer.
Car on the inside. Keep your line. He's still there. Clear low.
The outer runner behind is now 1.0. That last light was at 30.7. He's leading the race.
Not on the inside. He's still there. Clear on the inside. Stay low. Outside clear.
Oh my god. I guess I picked on the wrong lane.
Car high, stay low.
Oh no.
Outside's clear.
Pace cars out, we're under caution.
How? There was under the yellow line. Don't know how. Totally confused. I was honestly hoping for a straight shot to the end, but... oh well. Alright, thankfully it's like 10 to go, so, and I'm honestly starting to get a migraine, so hopefully we can get this race over with here soon. I'm probably going to be on the outside again, which is kind of shitty, but, what can you do? Yeah, it looks like, 15th place is also going to be quickly behind us as well. Yes, I am going to be on the outside.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, so 7 to go whenever we go green again. Let's just try to stay out of trouble.
Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green. Green, 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 let's go.
Car right beside you in the middle. You're clear up high.
You crazy bastards.
Clear down low.
13th place.
Car low. All rounds clear now. Car low, stay high.
Cole is now in the lead.
And still there. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line. Low side's clear. Stay high. He's still there. He's still there. Clear low. Car outside. He's still with you. Outside's clear.
Lap time was at 30.3. That's your best lap in this session. The car ahead has just done a
fifth car inside. He's still with you. Clear low.
V14.
Two laps to go. They might wreck on this lap.
Alright, Corey, the next car is Rodriguez.
But if it gets to the white flag, then we can actually make up some positions if they wreck on the white flag.
Gap to Rodriguez. Ahead is now 0.8.
Because we actually are close enough for any white flag wrecks.
White flag, one more lap. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Well, that was a nice race. It gave myself damage, kind of, did it to myself, but overall, you know, number 14, ended up P14. Can't really complain about that. Made a top 15. So, and I wasn't really fast at all around this track. I couldn't really figure it out. But, yeah. Can't really complain about that all that much. I would actually would want to go and go through the wrecks and stuff, but I mean, I got a migraine right now, so I will go through the results or the result and, you know, what I gained in iRating and stuff. Real quick before I end this. No, that's the practice. Here we go. Display. We've gained a lot of safety rating, and we gained 22 to our I rating. Trying to regain our I rating slowly. But yeah, good race overall, considering our pace and everything. But yeah, good video, and let's just pause this. But yeah, good race, good video, and everything. So yeah, till the next video.